An annual tradition returned to the Minnesota State Fairgrounds. The Twin Cities Book Festival was virtual in 2020, but this year the festival offered a question and answer session with out-of-state authors, plus the usual book fair with publishers and other organizations. They were featured as well.
We've gotten pretty, we like to think, pretty good at getting everybody together and getting everybody in one room that can all enjoy books together.
The Twin Cities Book Festival launched in 2001 to support local readers, writers, and publishers, and they also offer virtual events all throughout the year.